LST stands for Landing Ship Tank. Beasts like this that were designed during the Second World War to support amphibious operations by bringing tanks and other large vehicles directly onto the shore. Usually they carried a mix of men, equipment, and vehicles, but if needed, they could carry around 20 tanks at a time right into the fight. LSTs were not used in the initial waves. They're so big that if one got knocked out, it could shut down a sector of the beach where no one could get in or out. Instead, once the enemy was pushed back just a little, the LSTs would stack up and unload, like this at Omaha Beach.